on you that long to begin with. Leave the rocks in the road, stay away from the river, Virginia. There's not much you can do except wait on a train when the road gullies out in a biblical rain. And that's how it's been ever since I can remember. I'm not too keen of mind, I don't pick up on signs like I ought to. So I won't sweat the cost of the coffee or the wine that I bought you. With your emptied out nest, your chicks have all flew. There's nobody left to take care of but you. And you don't know how to just be. No one ever taught you. I can't find much to say as you play with that loose strand of hair. If you had your tail, you'd be twitching it. And I've got to get over the scare and tell you no. Tell you no. Tell you no. Tell you no. Never saw such a cold day in June, did you ever, Virginia? In our young days, the old people called it blackberry winter. As the mail plane goes out at a slow rate of climb, this cold rain don't help with your low state of mind. Hanging down like the fog on the ridge, you can't tell what's in it. Then you stare me down hard and you ask me why I even care. It's not that I'm any Sir Galahad. There just needs to be somebody there to tell you no. To tell you no. To tell you no. To tell you no. Your bags are all packed, you're not coming back, that's for certain. And the landlady won't like the stains on the rugs and the curtains. That's just wear and tear, such as happens in life. Folks around here live to gossip and gripe, so I won't tell a soul what the hell, never know, never heard of. I found the letter you left at the foot of the stairs. And I heard the horn blow, the train's pulling out. I hope you find somebody there to tell you no. To tell you no. To tell you no. To tell you no. Stay away from the river, Virginia.